hardest work are we going to be learning about today? Luis Melendez. Wow, this artist was a still life painter. This painting is called Still Life with Watermelons and Apples. Still life artists would paint pictures of objects that don't move, like fruits, and make them look as real as possible.
Can we do this too?
Yes. First, we need to collect the items we would like to draw. Pick a fruit, examine, smell, and feel it. Look at its shape, and use a pencil to draw it on your paper. Be sure to focus on the simple shapes you see. Then paint it with paints. What did you explore in your artwork today?
Still life.
Good job.